You know, first things first, with a lyrical assignment, establish the competitors before you get to rhyme, and remove the children from the room before they start to fidget. It's a fight between a flower and a circus midget. Now some call foul nearly right before the fray, since I didn't say LP, which is what I'm supposed to say. California law says be politically correct, but it's a fight, motherfucker, so I'm gonna be direct. A beautiful rose rears back and takes a swing, pow, hurt, circus midget, can you smell me now? I may be pretty and gritty, my thorns are all shitty. Midget wipes a little blood and says, suck my tiny titty. With his little midget hands, rips the rose out of the ground. Other fathers gather round, and you can hear the sound of a posy so cozy and nosy and prosy and fozy. Wipes a tear off his petal strips, you killed my rosy. A carnival barker steps into the little ring, says, keep it clean. Plant says keep it green. Midget says they're obscene, as a green bean shovels a lead pipe into his spleen. A bearded lady rushes up and says, I got your back. I don't need it, Caitlyn Jenner gonna solo bushwhack. Get ready, little flower, the sun's about to dim. He smiles at the flower, makes tea out of them. The sound of silence ripples quickly through the holy ground. The plants bow down as the midget pounds his tea, which you see was made from his enemies. It's a story of vanquished told for centuries. A cheer from the cornies hits them like a wall. The barker approaches and says, you got some gall. You didn't take no shit from the flowers, you're a doll. Midget says, bitch, inside I'm 10 feet tall. Clear out of the blue, a piano started to play. It was eloquent, it was beautiful, that's all I've got to say. The man that swallows fire says he played like a banshee. Bitch, that's a virtuoso Jason Pelsey. While flowers and cornies listen to him, his piano playing took the souls out of them and sent them to heaven, which is where they want to stay. If you listen really closely, this is what he played.